Genesta.
Hey guys, welcome back. This is Genesta. I am playing Battle Riot. It's a new game mode. Told you about in my last video. It's called Battlegrounds. There's a mini map on the bottom right. You've got respawns, you've got objectives, capture points. You've got a slightly bigger map. There's guardians you've got to defend, guardians you've got to attack. So yeah, it's kind of like a MOBA. I like the way they made the mini map. You can only see enemy players if they're in your eyesight or if they're in your teammate's eyesight. That's the only way you can see where they are on the map. As it is a larger map, I do like the way you can mount up and then you can just, you know, get around the map easier. And you can also use the recall. There's a recall button so you can get back to your section of the map and heal up. And yeah, so getting around the map is quite easy because you've got the mount that you can use. Dotted around the map, there's also some buffs that look like large swords, and when you pick them up you actually increase your damage. And what I found is I think you can pick up about 10 of those, but if you die you do lose the buff. But yeah, so it's hard to try and keep hold of it. But yeah, it is a significant increase in damage that gives you when you do have 10. And if you're going against a player that's got 10 of those, it's best to try and steer clear and avoid or do a lot of disabling shots to try and keep that damage away from you. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's going to continue and you'll be able to see my gameplay of Battle Riot and Battlegrounds. Tell me what you think of it. If you want a shorter video or a longer video, or you just want key points in the Battlegrounds match, let me know. Do follow me on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and yeah, hit me up on social media in the info section below, and I'll see you in the next one.
Event complete. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
20 seconds.